should be live. Let's test all that. Apparently we are live. That's good. That's good. See if I can hear myself back. Try that again. Try that again. Wonderful. Wonderful. Okay, tweet. Bam. Back to here. Pause that. We don't want to watch that there. We'll stay there. In fact, no, it's fine. It's fine. Let's go for it. Let's do this. So, we're not going into this Helvetia because I don't know where it is. It'd be nice if he actually said it on the map. Maybe it does say it on the map. Oh, don't do this to me now, for God's sakes. We'll do it again then. Fine. Jesus Christ, you know. Oh, you've been sat in the menu system for too long. We're going to log you out. Come on. Come on, game, this time. Let's do this. Hooray, hooray, hurrah. Huzzah! Welcome to the stream. I'm going to be taking Suze Venter on a journey of discovery. Well, I've already been to the place that I'm planning on going. With Suze Venter as well, but I didn't go inside or around the building or anything like that, and I really want to check it out because it's in one of these loading photos, so I really want to see what's in there. I believe we're all set up food wise and drink wise, and I got that. Don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. Jessica, take this to the shop. FS. I don't know what that means. Okay. So I've messed with the graphics a bit because I'm on a whole new system, whole new graphics setup, whole new monitors. It's still a bit jerky, but I'm in a massive resolution, absolutely huge resolution. So it's a bit jerky. You're gonna have to forgive me for that. Right. So before we do anything further, let's just make sure everything's good. Oh, we're a bit thirsty, it seems. No, we just drunk. No. Why have we got this status here? Is it this tea that does that? I don't know. I don't know. It's no like, it doesn't look like a drug, but it might be this thing here. I don't know. But, as we say, oh, I've got a level up as well. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. What do we want? Got two unused points from intelligence. What I could do with is something from intelligence that allows me to... I'm sure I've done that. That'd be worth getting again. Another science master. Yeah, so let's look at an intelligence perk card. Intelligence.
I just can't shake.
I haven't got any of these.
Floating in space forever. Just why?
Quite a few choices here. Oh, I think we're not getting near the power thing. I mean, that's not really an issue at the moment. That's interesting, but That's interesting as well. That's a tough call. Two science masters. Don't really want that at the moment. Let's have another look at what we've got. It's not giving me what I'm wanting, really. Fix it good. What was the other one? Power patcher. I need an armor one.
I just can't shake these nightmares.
It's the armor that I want. Yeah.
Floating in space forever.
So we'll go for the armor.
Just why?
Pick a perk. Armorer. That's what we're after. I think. Sod it. Let's go for it. Right, but we don't need it right now. Pop that out. Pop that out. Nope. That's exactly what I wasn't supposed to be doing. There we go. Good. Right, now to try and find this spot that I want to get to. Where was it? I think it was somewhere along over here somewhere. Where was it? Oh, there's Helvetia. There's the answer there. It's near the water. No, that's Tygar. So there's another chemical treatment works. It's here. It's up here. I'm sure of it. Maybe not. Where was it? Sure I can find the bloody place. It's like a hotel or something. It's an old broken down hotel. Trying to visualise where I was. It was along some sort of river. I'm thinking around this area. Near Sugar Maple. What's the distance there? It's quite a good distance. It's probably cheaper to go to 76. So we'll go to 76.
I just can't shake these nightmares.
And then we'll go to Sugar Maple, because I'm pretty sure it's around there somewhere. So we're skipping frames, according to slobs. That's fine. That's expected. Still got a shitty internet connection, but we're having to wait on other suppliers. So it's this one, isn't it? It was this one. Yeah. So before we do that, let's do that, and then let's go to Sugar Maple. This is the building up here. There's a Mothman around here, my other character. And I died about four or five times before I took him out. I was like, bloody hell, this guy. Right, let's see what this place holds for us. Let's get rid of this this side quest or whatever it is. Looks like it's a daily. Yeah, get rid of that. Just check how many 10 mil we've got left. And we're still carrying a bunch of shit. Damn it. Well, hopefully there's going to be... we are carrying a bunch of shit around. But we've got junk and everything. Yep. I really should have checked that before leaving base. Oh, so this character hasn't actually been here. that's that. Let's check the garage out first. Didn't seem to be a way in at the front at any rate. Because I saw something up top. I saw something at the top of this building, but it didn't seem to be there. So I don't know whether there is anything here. So we'll find out. Maybe there's something inside here for sure. Well, this is a workbench. That sounds like those Chinese bots. And then this weapon is the 40mm. Got 5mm. Ah, we'll keep it for now. Some Tucker's favourites. Yeah, we'll keep it for now. Right, let's see if we can deal with these bad boys. Pick up some screws and glue. That's what we're going to check as well. How much 10 mil we've got. Ah, shit, Thomas. Right, so they've got to be somewhere. Where are you? There's another way in here. Aha! Some light on the situation. Wilbur, those damn kids are back sneaking around and getting into my estate, little bastards. Make sure you lace some sugar bombs with rat poison and leave them out where they can find them. That worked the last time we had pests. My husband and I didn't go to the vault with Cassie because we weren't about to live like common rabble, like some commune with quotas and an overseer dictator living above everyone. That's communist crap. The only people we have to care for about are our own. You and the girls had better fix this or we'll see who find themselves kicked out of here. Best. Oh, Mrs. Amalthea. I will have them. Ah, and rat poison as well. Surprise, surprise. Okay. Nothing in there. We'll have this rat poison as well. Okay, what else have we got? Anything in here? Combination wrench, we're fine. We don't want that. Okay, all clear. Here we go. Nuka-Cola! Fusion cells, thank you very much. Nothing. Alright, fine. Martin. Bit of coffee? No. Let's get this bad boy opened. revolutionary sword. I hadn't had one of them before. Is that it in here? That's it? Okay. It's a bit of a shame. Nothing above. No way of getting above. So, this might be a dud fucking adventure, looking at this building. This is a... Ah, there's a back way in. We'll look round here first. Okay, we'll have a look in the greenhouse. All clear. Let's have a look down here then. See how big this place is. Ah, there's a way in here as well, eh? Check the ice box. Ooh. I'll take that. Okay, we've got downstairs. Pretty small room. Oh, Mistress of Mystery. Let's quickly check her stats. Well rested for less than a minute. Okay, well, before we go any further, let's go back to where we were and get that well rested up. Come on. I want that bonus XP. Oi! Oi, what do you think you're doing? Where are you? Oh, damn bastard. Probably come in here while I'm sleeping. Come on then. Oh, I'm hidden. Fine. Come on, get that well rested on. Terrible bitrate apparently. That's just great. It's just what I need, innit? Thanks ISP. Really appreciate your efforts at keeping me network stable. If it's not one thing, it's something else. Oh, it's gone green again. That's good. Okay. Let's go get well tuned as well. Seems though there's a piano. I thought that were a bloody bobblehead for a minute. Seems as there's a piano. Oops. Try aiming. Best angle we're gonna get. Ba-ding ding. Okay, let's go downstairs. Looks like there's not much in this place after all. At least it's more than nothing. workbench. Another workbench. More glue. Oh. What's burning? Hey, oops. Hornwright Estate access card. I'm sure I've got one already. Hornwright Estate access key card. Yeah, okay, so we got one of them. That's fine, we don't need that. Baseball grenade. Oh. Okay, there is some sort of burning nearby. I can hear it. Much else there. Okay. Oh, hey, oops, what's in here? Okay, that's fine. Let's just scrap all this. What's in this bag? Nothing. Nothing. Level 10, scrap it. That's a shame, it didn't give us all. That's only level 25, so we might as well scrap it. Get rid of that. So not much going on in here. That's a bit of a shame. Well, let's go on another discovery mission then. What's this building down this way then? This building? I suppose it is. Check out this place then. Oh, hello, chappy. So they can mine outside. Where are you? Must be upstairs. Yeah, I reckon they're upstairs.
It's us.
Cuckoo clock. I oops. I don't really want that. Have that. So there's a magazine or something knocking about. Ooh, yes, please. Oh, another one. Sugar bombs. And another guy knocking about around here, I thought. Sure, I've killed more than one. Where was he? More than two, sorry. Not seeing him. Where was he? I shot him through the window. Oh no, he was outside, wasn't he? Was he? Maybe not. Can't remember. Never mind. Let's go check out the pool room. Oh, it's definitely close. Thank you. Enough oil. I'll have you and you. Have a look around here. nice looking room. Oh, bloody hell. Give me a fucking heart attack, dickhead. Jesus, he came out of nowhere. Alright, this room. ID card if we can find one. I didn't want all that. Let's tear it up. Right. Hell. A veritable feast of glue. Mustn't forget to look for a card, access card. So I wonder where that would be. Assume somewhere upstairs. Let's quickly relight this bloody smoke. And move it over to the other side of the table. Be out here. Maybe not. Bird decoration. I'll take it. Oh, I mustn't forget that. Right, so where the hell is it then? This? Yeah. Easy, fella, easy. There's that chap we killed earlier. Got a note on him anyway. We don't want fancy lads. Have the clock. Oh, go on, we'll take the typewriter. Where's the bloody tun, but we'll take it. Never leave your ciggies on the bed. Look through here then. Lag. What the fuck? Okay, it's all looking good. It's definitely. Hey, oops. I'll listen to this.
Hey, Kelly, I got your message from the dead drop. I've been waiting up here for you, but I'm starting to get kind of worried. You're probably just hiding in the hedges from those robots, but I'm going to go look around for you just in case. If you get this, just stay here. I ran into a few adults who used to live in the big houses here, and they say that we can stay for as long as we like. I told the other kids, and everyone's pretty sure they're cannibals. I don't think it's true. But we should probably try to move on from here if the folks here are taking notice. Oh, hey! There you are now! So, bye!
Didn't really tell me anything, did it? Oh, nice room. What's this? What's that? Not seeing any access card anywhere. That is weird. What's this place called? Overlook Cabin. So where's that bloody magazine or whatever it is? It's definitely nearby. I'm sure it's not over here somewhere. That lighter. What? Where is it? Close. No? Oh, no. Come on, where are you? Moving away from it. Oh, here is it. Oh. Perception bobblehead. Thank you. Through that annoying noise, at least. Good. Oh, on that. Right, there's some benches downstairs, isn't there? So let's deal with this extra weight we've picked up. But still no sign of that bloody access card. I'd really like to find an access card. Wonder where it'd be. I just don't know. Not seen one anywhere. But I mean, that is really strange. Oh, 2, 3 seconds. What's that mean? So we've got one either side. So you do, apparently you do that one first, then 3 seconds later do that one. If I could find the ID card. But it's not going to happen. Oh, we've got a plan in here. Can't complain at that. Let's have a look at that. Metal shells. Thank you. Scrap. Scrap all junk. Thank you. Okay, so I don't think we're finding this bloody ID card, which is a real blessed bastard and shame. I mean, I might have another quick nose around upstairs, but I'm not seeing it. I'm not seeing it. Anything? Hey, oops, what's this? Oh, sweet, not through. Got that. Yeah, not seen. It's got a bit of a wind on. Slamming the doors in the house, but it's making it nice and cool. Another bed decoration. That's not really what we're looking for. That over here, anything? Come on, give me an ID card. I really want to know what's behind that wall. Hmm. It's not out here because that's where we picked up the holotape. That looks like one but isn't. Maybe in here somewhere? No, it doesn't look like it. Oh, real shame, real shame. There on the game. So we're not out here. Some fancy lad snack cakes. Yeah, they were not in here. This is just a kid's room, isn't it? There's no ID card knocking about. Damn. Hmm. Oh well. I don't think we're gonna find anything. Last couple of places to check. It's just not there, is it? It's just not here. It's not here. Damn. Damn, that is a shame. Oh well, we've looked everywhere. Not up there, is there? No. Nope. Gonna have any luck, it seems. It's not gonna find it. Maybe it's somewhere else. Maybe it's outside somewhere. Check there. No ear. Oh, that's a shame. That's a real shame. Okay, let's move on. Go and get up. Oh. What's this cave up here? Settler. Hey, oops, love. Well, don't stop humming on my behalf.
Oh, you're from one of the vaults, right?
Oh, that's right.
I look at every chance encounter as an opportunity to find a new friend.
Oh.
And sometimes friends stab me or make off with my stuff. Ooh, but no, sir. Not today. You know, as much as I love wandering around, well, often running or fleeing, do you happen to know somewhere safe I can stay? Maybe work on some music? I'm handy to have around.
Hmm.
I've got skills.
Can I have more than one of you guys? I've already got a person. I guess you could take a load off at my place.
You won't regret it. Or if you do, just a little bit. Listen, I need to say goodbye to some friends before I head over. I know it's a lot to ask, but would you mind setting up my guitar at your camp? You get that set up and I'll trundle right over.
Get a guitar. Nice.
Ooh, this is exciting. I have a really good feeling about this.
Just my ears. Right, so
nice to meet you.
All right, she worked. All right. She won't turn up until I've actually made a guitar, so that's good. Thank you. Yeah, so I'm now wearing my ears.
Kind of a
oh, shut up, love. You've already done your bit. Yeah, I turned my cans upside down, and they don't seem to hurt my ears as much. So, I think that's the way it's going to be from now on. Upside down ears. Another one. Best way up here. I guess we'll try this way. Doesn't look promising. Go on, we might be able to get through this bit. No? Well, that doesn't look promising at all. Particularly promising either, but it's gotta be a way up somewhere. High ups. Definitely the way up then. Oh. Aha. Ooh. Doesn't sound healthy. That went from 0 to 95. Oh dear, you're blowing yourself up. What happened to that other body? I probably went a long way down there. There's a bit, there he is. It's alright then. Right, who wants some more? Take your head off a little bit. Has to be done.
Relax. It's nothing.
Okay. Yeah, it's nothing, mate. Relax. Relax. It's nothing. Don't worry about it. Oh, mud. My it's a walking cane. Right. Let's modify this. Let's get that mod on it. Oh, extra 10 damage on it. Very nice. Thank you very much, game. Appreciate that. Scrap all this shit. It's crap. No but crap. Come on, give me some bloody mods. Damn, not a bloody thing. Scrap the junk as well. Oh, yeah. Even better. Okay, what we got? Is that the one I shot the head off of? Isn't it? Oops. Oh. Oh, poor guy. Oh, dear. Right, how do I get... So, done all that up there. Okay, good. Is that it? Take the whiskey. Definitely another bit. So just keep moving in. No plastic anymore, I've got plenty now. Okay, well, it looks like we've cleared this area. That's some rabbit leg. No, I don't need salt. Out. That looks like it then. Okay. Yeah, that's all there is to it. So where's that? Is that the cave that we were looking for? It must be. The deep. So where's the entrance to that? Terrible bitrate again. This could be trouble. Ooh. It's a cricket or something, isn't it? Owlet. What are owlets? Oh. Stand a chance against this thing. Nice. President Eyes Only.
This here is James Addison of the White Spring Resort staff. I tell you, they never thought I was telling the truth, but I found it. I swear by all that is holy, I found it. I knew it was there all along. See, it started with the rumbling. We had some minor earthquakes. You heard me right. Earthquakes of all things in this neck of the woods. Do something. I was gonna prove them all wrong. All the other people at the resort just laughing at me. Well, who's laughing now? I just discovered a fucking underground spaceship and the rocket fuel leaking off of that thing. Hell, it's making even the rocks glow. I gotta tell the president. I gotta tell the president if it's the last thing I do. I'll be America's hero. Get the Medal of Honor, I bet. All right, enough talk. Time to swim back home to glory and to wiping that damn smirk off Robbie's face. James out.
Oh, interesting. So let's get some rad racks, rad X on the go. Toxic rad. Nice. I don't like this. I'm going to run out of bloody air in a minute. Die from fucking drowning and lag. Come on, come on. There's got to be a fucking way out of here. Oh. 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 What's this? Oh my goodness. What is this place? What the hell? Fever blossom. Oh, I've collected all the herbs now. Interesting. What the fuck is this place? Oops. Bizarre place. What is this thing? Not a very pretty thing. Ooh, I'm glad it's dead. Oh, oh, this is more fever blossom there. This is thingy stuff, what we call it. Oh, stop lagging on me, please, game. What the fuck? Starlight Creeper. Bit weird. I don't know how I'm going to get out of here, other than back the way I came, but let's not worry about that right now. It seems to go deeper. Shit, what was that? Burn fungus. Oh, cricket's knocking about then. Well, it definitely lives up to its name. The deep. We'll go left first. Okay. Onward. The fuck is this place? Oh my goodness, what is that? Oh my goodness. Who's this over here? A communist soldier. I found the communists! Stand a chance against this walking stick, mate. Oh. What now? Oh, that's the way in. So let's have a look along here first. Just grab all the blossom, whatever it is, fever blossom. It's a way out. Nice. So we know a way out now. Alright, let's go kill some commies. Or actually, the people are actually the alright people. Commies, actually. In reality. Hey, oops. Our detection system. Oh, level 54. Steel scrap. Back off. Jeepers creepers. A serious business. Yeah, serious business. The ghouls. Holy shitballs. Jesus Christ, man. Do you mind? Armor. Never had marine armor before. This is good stuff. Okay, I'm over encumbered, but you know, when's that ever been a problem? This is exciting stuff. I'm liking this a lot. Definitely adventuring here. Never seen this place before. This is fucking awesome. This is like something straight out of fucking Skyrim. Fuck off, door. Let's go upstairs first. Have a good look around. I do like to investigate everywhere. I hope there's somebody above me, is there? Seem to be anywhere else up here. Maybe along here. Doesn't look like it. Guys, I've got everything. Oh, shit. Level 66. Oh, shit, this could be problems. Let's consider this before we do anything. Drugs do plus 15 damage. Don't fucking start moving on me now. What? Treat me with your marine armor. And your starlight berries and all the rest of it. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, Hey, where are you coming from? Where are you from? Aha. Definitely in danger. You don't like me, do you? You shouldn't be in America. Not in this funky place, anyway. Buggers. So much fucking stuff. It's very cool. Very, very cool. Run. Oh, there they are. That sounds like plasma guns. Shit. Shit. For any more. What do you do with the workbench? You got any workbenches, people? Downstairs as well, have we? We do. What is this? Listing them. Shells, I do need them. Not a shadow of a doubt. Alright, should I go upstairs or downstairs? I think I'll go upstairs. Once I've checked out this little area. Okay. Fucking hell, giant fucking trucks just pulled up outside his house. Turning round in bloody main road, and guy, passengers staring directly at me and through me fucking window. Now see, fucking fat bastard. How would you like if I came along in a giant truck and fucking stopped outside your house and stared at you through your fucking window? Fucking fat cunt. Pretty sure you wouldn't fucking like it. You'd be fucking pissed off just like I am. I'm not that pissed off, really. Pissed off for the... Hey, oops. What kind of grenades have we got? Hey, boys. How'd you like those apples? You run away again. Down. Fucking wrecking them, like, fucking, and nothing there. Oh, PRC. Oh, whatever that was, I've got it. Thank you. I think that was the big boss guy for this room. That's good. Dealt with. Ah, fucking bastard. Come on. It's right on that corner, isn't it? Yeah. Whew. It's getting kind of heavy. Cryo later. Don't want the hazmat suit. Another. I don't need more than one, but we'll take it. Right. In that case, we should probably go downstairs, but I'm still overweight. Ah, well. Your power suit didn't do much of good, did it? No. Have a look in this section. As we go, then let's check this terminal as well. Yes, right, I'm going to switch these back round. King Razor headsets. Never going to buy this shit again. Jesus, they're so difficult, they're so painful. Okay. Okay. So they're digging tunnels everywhere. Okay. Benches, auxiliary control room, PRC motherload. Okay, we'll check this place first. Might be a bench in here. No such luck. That was a bit laggy. Thanks, and again, thanks, game. Really appreciate that, and again. In there, then. Have a look, then. Motherlode, how are you? I can travel? Oh my goodness. It's like a fucking travelator. Let's fucking do this. Woohoo! Oh my. Let's go to the Maya. It's a fast travel. Nice! Fucking nice, or what? Oh yeah, I like that a lot. See where we are then. Ooh! Interesting spot. I'm gonna have to head to Abby's bunker. No, I want to just put a marker down, thank you. Never been this deep in the mire. Hey, oops, there's something knocking about. How's my bit rate? Terrible as usual. Oh well, I'll make highlights and put it on YouTube. Just don't want to drop any of this gear. see if we can feed ourselves. We're in no rush. Have we got like something that gives us extra carry weight? Oh, that could give us extra carry weight. Probably not enough. No, not enough. Because nothing's gonna give us extra weight, extra carry weight. What should we have? Look at that, 30 fever blossom. We'll have a boiled meat steak. And another one. Abby's bunker's coming into view. At least on the compass. If we can get there, we can crash a lot of shit and get back to base. That'd be great. And then we'll end the stream there so I can have my lunch and come back in the afternoon. It's been a really good haul. Need to get to Abby's bunker. That's all we need to do. If we can get there safely, we should be good. We're gonna run out of AP any moment, so we better stop like here. Remarkably peaceful, but that might be famous last words. But I'm not seeing any changes on the hidden detector or whatever it is, whatever you call it, hidden notification. I think we've just about arrived. Just over the road, so yeah. There we are. Excellent, 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 excellent. Is great. We made it. That might be some bugs in here. Let's get the old walking cane out. Bitrate's looking alright again. Hey, oops. Nice. 377. Okay, so what's the worst assault rifle? That's probably the one of these two are the best, aren't they? .316. That's it, let's fucking jump. Beautiful. What else we've got in here? We'll unload. Trash any extra stuff once we get out of a suit. And then leave it there. It's been a good little adventure. A totally unexpected location. Did not expect that at all. Let's drop the junk first. Ah, we've run out of space. Well, ain't that the fucking typicalness? Right, what have we got? We've got too much of. We've got too much steel. Let's get rid of a bunch of that. Let's get rid of 239. Still too much. What else have we got too much of? Too much acid. In fact, let's just get rid of 100. Cloth, way too much. Let's get 100 of that. Right, 795. We've still got a lot of shit that we need to get rid of here. We've got way too much adhesive, so we're going to knock that down. We'll take 105 out. I know we just chucked some in, but I need to stop collecting adhesive. At least for the time being. Copper, we'll get rid of 20. Circuits. It's only two of them. Get rid of 70 glass. Loose springs. That should do it. Oops.
I just can't shake these nightmares.
Yeah, I know, love, I know. Scrap now. So that's that one. That's in good nick. Cryo later. Get rid of it. Get rid of the missile launcher. Oh, before we do that, a bit late now, but... I want to keep them. Or do I? Nah, fuck it. Damn.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just...
Do plastic, cloth, raw cloth. Oh, we'll chuck it in. The rest can be dropped. Thought so. Get rid of these. That back in. Might as well trash the rest.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Holding in space forever. Why?
Oh, I don't know about that one yet. Ah, fuck it. Okay, good. Alright, let's check everything else before we go any further. Oh, we've still got this crap here. So, weapons, chuck them in. I'm not keeping that. Oh no, it's ammo, isn't it? I dropped these fucking Horn Wright industrial notice and has an SVP card multiple times. Every time I bloody log in, I drop them bloody things, and they come back into me bloody into me pocket. Propaganda flyer, RSVP card, Horn Wright. Yeah, got that. Regarding the infestation, that can go in. Ammo we've dealt with. Miscellaneous. Bit of copper ore. Gunpowder. And these inert bombs. They don't weigh anything, so let's chuck them in. Technical data. Hollows. Okay. Now then, is there anything we can do with these thingies? Fruit juice. Chew stick. Like it. Okay. Right, well, we'll deal with that later. Let's get ourselves in a good state.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space
world. Just one of those pumpkin pies. Oh, we don't seem to have any. Must have eaten them. Oh, you know, we need to drop these bloody things before we forget. Notes. That's weird. We'll have whiskey. A squirrel on a stick. And let's just see what we can craft up here, I think. Oh, it's very laggy. Should be able to make some, wrong one. Anything we can modify. Aha! Improved map, that's what we want. So we need to be down at the chemistry bench.
I'm just kidding. shape these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Okay. What junk have we got? Just the fertilizer. Good. And that should do for now. Check the stats. I think we're well rested already. We are. We're well fed, well hydrated. Wonderful. Right. That's where I'm going to end the stream because I've got to have some lunch. So, thank you for watching. If you haven't been watching, you can't be thanked. Have a good afternoon, and I may see you again in the later in the afternoon. Farewell.